Hello students. Today we are going to study about organizational structure of housekeeping department. In this topic, we are going to study about the organizational chart or hierarchy of a housekeeping department of the following hotels. We will study about small hotel, medium hotel, chain hotel, and large hotel. That is a standalone property. Organizational structure. The organizational structure of a housekeeping department is depicted using an organizational chart. Now, what is an organization chart? It is a schematic representation of the relationship between positions within an establishment, showing where each position fits into the overall organization and illustrating the division of responsibilities and line of authority. That means the organizational chart or hierarchy shows where you stand in the position in the hotel and who all reports to you and you report to whom. In continuation to the previous slide, the housekeeping department in a hotel is headed by executive housekeeper. Executive housekeeper reports to general manager or to the resident manager or to the room division manager in a large hotel. In case of chain hotels, executive housekeeper reports to the director of housekeeping, who heads the housekeeping department in all the chain hotels. The deputy housekeeper assists the housekeeper, and depending on the size of the property, there can be more than one assistant housekeeper who looks after the various areas of responsibility in the hotels, like floors, public areas, linen room, control desk, laundry, etc. Now, I'll show you the hierarchy of various hotels. So we'll start with organizational chart or hierarchy of a housekeeping department in a small hotel. First comes the executive housekeeper. As we have discussed in the previous slide, that housekeeping department is headed by executive housekeeper. In a small hotel, executive housekeeper, under that there are comes a room or public area supervisor. It can be two different persons or it can be one, depending on the number of rooms and the size of the public area in the hotel. Under this, there comes a room attendant or house person. Second supervisor who reports to executive housekeeper in small hotel is desk and linen room supervisor. Again, these can be two different persons or only one person can do this job. Under this comes linen and uniform room attendant, and below that comes tailor. So this is the hierarchy of a small hotel. Again, I'll start with this executive housekeeper. Under executive housekeeper, there are two supervisors. One is room and public area supervisor, and second is desk and linen room supervisor. Under room and public area supervisor, you have room attendants or house persons, and under desk and linen room supervisor, you have linen and uniform room attendant and tailor. Organizational chart of a medium size hotel. Executive housekeeper, the in charge of the housekeeping department. Then comes the assistant housekeeper. Under assistant housekeeper, there comes four supervisors, namely floor supervisor, public area supervisor, linen room supervisor, and desk control supervisor. Under floor supervisor comes room attendants and house persons. Under public area supervisor comes clock room attendants and house persons. Under linen room supervisor comes linen and uniform room attendants and tailors. Under control desk supervisor, there is no attendant. Now, what are the duties of floor supervisor? Floor supervisor is the one who inspects the room once a room attendant makes the room ready to sale. Once rooms are finished, they are ready to sale, floor supervisor checks and then he informs the control desk supervisor to make the room ready for sale in the software. Public area supervisor inspects the public areas of the hotel where guests and non-guests can meet. Public areas are basically like your restaurants, banquets, lobby. These are the public areas. Clock room attendants, under this person, under the supervisor, there are various attendants and house persons who cleans the public areas, who clean the washrooms. All those comes under public area supervisor. Linen room supervisor. Linen room is basically a place where you store the various linen of the hotel, which is used in banquets or F&B department. So under linen room supervisor, you have linen and uniform room attendants and tailors. Tailors, in case you require any alteration or mending work, then tailor is there. And control desk supervisor's job is basically to attend the guest calls and forward the message to the floor supervisors or room attendants or in any other department so that the guest requirements can be fulfilled. Organizational chart or hierarchy of a housekeeping department in a chain hotel. In chain hotels, the head of housekeeping is director of housekeeping. Under that comes executive housekeeper. Under executive housekeeper, there are two persons, two in charge basically. One is deputy housekeeper and other is laundry manager. Under deputy housekeeper comes assistant housekeeper. And under laundry manager comes laundry supervisor. Under laundry supervisor, we have pressmen and washers. The persons who wash your clothes or wash linen or uniforms in the laundry, they are washers and pressmen. Under assistant housekeeper, there are four supervisors, namely floor supervisor, public area supervisor, linen room supervisor, and control room attendant. That is again like a control desk supervisor. Under floor supervisor, you have room attendants or house persons. Clock room attendants and house persons are under public area supervisor. Under linen room supervisor, you have linen and uniform room attendants and tailor. All these workers and their duties we have just discussed in the previous slide. Now we will discuss about the hierarchy of a large hotel. Housekeeping department is headed by executive housekeeper, as I have already mentioned. Then comes assistant housekeeper, and in between executive and assistant housekeeper, there comes a secretary or a PA. Under this, under assistant housekeeper, you have various supervisors, namely linen room supervisor, control desk supervisor, floor supervisor, night supervisor, public area supervisor, and horticulturist. Under linen room or uniform room supervisor, you have various heads, namely tailors, upholsters, attendants, storekeepers, and runners. Now, tailor, we have already discussed. Upholsters are the persons who takes care of your cushioning materials or your curtains, heavy curtains or sheer curtains. They are basically, that job is basically done by the upholster. Attendants and maids are the persons who takes care of your uniform room or linen room, where they issue you the things or the linen which is required by the department. Storekeepers are basically the store in charge, and runners or valets are basically the persons who, like in case a floor supervisor requires some linen on the floor and the room boy or the GRA or the guest room attendant is busy in doing some work, so runner or valet will take the linen to that particular floor so that the work cannot be hampered. Under control desk supervisor, there is no person. Under floor supervisor, you have room attendants or roommates and house persons. Room attendants are the basically the persons who cleans the guest rooms so that they can be ready to sail again. Night supervisor, you have night room attendants. Their job is same like room attendants. Under public area supervisor, There is head house person and house persons. Public area is basically the area like your bar, restaurant, coffee shop, banquets. All these places comes under public area. And the second person is cloakroom attendant. Under horticulturist, you have head gardener and gardeners. Head gardener and gardeners, their main job is to maintain the landscape of the hotel and maintain the gardens which are there in the hotel. And the second head which comes under horticulturist is basically the florist and assistant florist. Florist's job is basically to make flower arrangements for lobby or for banquet functions and for individual guests on their demand or from the hotel side which are given to the guests. That's all in this video. In the next video, we will study about identifying housekeeping responsibilities. In this video, we have discussed about the various positions of the housekeeping department. In the next video, we will discuss in detail about the various responsibilities or various works which are taken under by the housekeeping department and what all odd jobs which are done in the housekeeping department. Thank you. That's all. See you soon.